This is a photo documentary of the Afghan Relief Project presented by Jack and Bernadette Beesley. The Afghan Relief Project began in October of 2007 and ended in December of 2007. The Afghan Humanitarian Relief Project consisted of volunteers from the St. Rose of Lima Catholic Church and a 45-member coalition force comprised of American, Dutch, French, and British troops. Through hard work and dedication, 130 boxes totaling 1,400 pounds of much-needed clothing and personal items and toys were donated to the village of Zakhari Sharif, Afghanistan. Additionally, one TV and two computers were donated to a local Kandahar orphanage. The Afghan people were greatly appreciative of this humanitarian aid. Here is a compilation of over 300 photographs taken during the course of the relief project.
The sound from the avenue's calling you, open your eyes. And when you find you're spending your time waiting for words, but never speak, and tell yourself that the things you need come slow. But inside, you just don't know. My, let your bright light shine, let your words live on far beyond this life, beyond this life. Taking over you, tell me, is that what you want to make up your life? Time after time, you're falling behind. Hold on to me and never leave. Forever be what you mean to me right now. Don't you feel better now? Let your bright light shine, let your words live on far beyond this life, beyond this life, that the things you need come slow. But inside, you just don't know. My, how your bright light shines, let your words live on far beyond. Wild heart, will you die?
ای چشمه نور خورشید من، زهره و پروین امید من، زهره و پروین امید من، توی تجلی یک کهکشان ها آب شرم صد بهاران، غزل چشم می فروشم می سرایم می سرایم، آهنگ عشق پر خروشم می سرایم می سرایم. ای چشمه نور خورشید من، زهره و پروین امید من، زهره و پروین امید من.